doubt a lot of exciting things going on the WWF and the Blitz, a smaller version on the inside here this week.
Well, they won't let Yoko ride on that one either.
Here comes Owen Hart and Yokozuna, all 641 pounds, the WWF Tag Team Champions, will be right in your face when we come back. We are back, ladies and gentlemen, again. Happy birthday, America, number 219 on the 4th of July. And the bell sounds, we're ready to go. All of our fans in the USA celebrating America's birthday in just a few days, and not the way that Yokozuna is doing at this moment.
Well, you remember on the 217th birthday, Jim Ross, what happened aboard the Intrepid.
Yes, I do. I was there.
Lex Luger went in there and slammed Yokozuna, but of course that was 90 pounds ago.
90 pounds ago, a lot of Oscar Mayer ago.
Yeah, that's for sure.
How many dogs do you think Yokozuna may put away? Or he may just stick with the sushi.
Well, that's possibly true, but you know, I think that the Allied Powers probably is, in my opinion, the most powerful team ever put together here in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
Couldn't agree more there. Chuck Williams and David Thornburg. It's Williams in there against Owen Hart. Nice fireman carry takeover. Should be quite a confrontation in Nashville on July 23rd when the Allied Powers get that opportunity to wrestle for the WWF Tag Team Gold.
You see, Owen Hart can't match strength with either one of the Allied Powers.
But he's quicker than either one, in my estimation.
He certainly is. He certainly is.
Williams with a dropkick. Nicely done there. Taking Owen Hart, the youngest of 12 children.
Oh,
hard Irish whip in.
That'll give you a negative attitude.
And just on the belly suplex. Ladies and gentlemen, let us remind you of the WWF Superstar Line. The number is 1-900-737-4WWF. It's only $1.49 per minute. Kids, you got to be 18 years of age. And remember, the great thing, the billing doesn't start until you choose your option.
Jim Ross, you are hot on the Superstar Line. That option 6, where you got all that info on the bad guy, is just unreal.
I'm a rather rotund sleuth from the Sooner State.
Well, you said it.
Thank you. Option 6 will update you on Razor Ramon's situation, his injury, how long is he going to be out. It will also tell you how Ted DiBiase really felt when Psycho Sid walked back to the locker room before the King of the Ring matchup ended this past Sunday.
Couldn't have been too happy.
Yokozuna, 641 pounds, and Dave Thornburg.
Oh, effort and futility.
Absolutely. No doubt about it. The entire Thornburg family. The entire cast on the Thornburg miniseries are not going to have any adverse effect on this behemoth.
No way whatsoever. In fact, I think since the last time this guy was weighed, he probably put on another 10 or 15.
Well, you got to get the cargo scales to weigh him or take him to a feed store.
Hang him on the meat scale.
And good drop toe by Owen Hart.
Oh, look out!
Free! Oh, my goodness! Can you imagine that thigh? Not even Suzanne Summers could have any effect on that thigh.
Forget about it.
Thigh master out the window, and Owen Hart and Yokozuna very convincingly win this contest. Can they do it on July 23rd in Nashville, Tennessee? And still to come, Double J's special music video. We're back in 30.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.